Would you explain that to us again?
Yeah, what is this?
Well, see, it's a tribute. That's all Kermit said in his note here. Can you read?
Okay,
it says, don't forget to do the big production number for the tribute, 8:45 p.m. Wednesday. That's tonight. That's tonight!
Well, who's the tribute for?
Well, you forgot to say.
Perhaps it is a tribute to my beloved first boomerang fish, Connie Sue. She was the first fish I could throw out into the air. And they may come back to me.
Guys, mail call! Mail call! It's a postcard from Kermit.
Oh, a postcard from my Uncle Kermit.
What's it say?
It says, Dear gang, I hope all is well with you. I'm fine and we'll be back with you soon.
I always miss him when he goes off traveling.
Yeah. More. Who's Jim Henson?
I don't know.
You know Jim Henson? I don't
know. Kermit goes on.
Hey, show start.
Yeah, Jim Henson. Hey, I remember Henson fella.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he was always hanging around.
Where?
Down there.
Hey, what are those guys?
I don't know, but they're still following us around.
Wow. Hey, look, when we move, they move. Try it.
Okay, move. Stop. You know, let's stop looking at him even. It's too weird.
Yeah, but Robin's right. That's where we used to see Jim Henson.
And you know what else I remember most about him?
What?
Well, he was always watching us and having a great time. Hey, look.
There's Fozzie.
Wow,
that was funny stuff.
Yeah. And Jim Henson was responsible for all that?
Well, we were in some of those clips.
You mean Jim Henson was responsible for us?
A tribute to a fella like that would have to have style and wit and charm and eloquence.
Well, you're right. You fill the water balloons and I'll get the whoopee cushions.
When you show up to Red, and they provide each other.
What's she talking about?
She says we're like a family.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we are not.
Yes, we are.
We are not like a family.
Yes, we are like a family. I'm telling you.
Will you guys cut it out?
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Carol.
Where was I?
Look out. Make way.
Come on now. We have to do this number in about a half an hour, and it has to work.
Of course it'll work. I've just arranged for the whoopee cushions, and they'll be here in a few minutes.
Oh, great. That's
the yo-yo?
Get down. Down in front. Hey, you ruined Jim Henson's biography.
Hey, look, there's John Denver.
Maybe he knows about Jim Henson.
Hey, Whoopi! Wow, it's great to see you! Look, everybody, it's Whoopi Cushions, the tap dancer!
Yeah! Birdie,
cute little Afro Norwegian number.
Hey, Gonzo!
What?
Gonzo! Where's Fozzie?
Oh, he's in makeup for the big production number.
Listen, I have discovered who this Jim Henson fellow really was.
No!
Yes, I was back in the office and I found one of your old paychecks.
Oh, I always forget to cash those things. We artists and madmen are like that.
Yeah, well, just look who signed it.
Jim Henson! But that must mean he was...
an accountant.
No!
Yes, so here's our tribute number. The Merrill Lunch Hunga Dunga McCormick All Accountant Marching Society.
Watch out for the...
I'm frightened. With a Jim Henson tribute production number.
Oh, boy, okay. All right.
Oh, accountants. And, Gonzo, come on. Help me with this thing. Move it out of the way. What's this? Never noticed this before. It says, for Fozzie, these might inspire some ideas for the tribute number. These are real letters. Oh, from Jim's fans. Oh, boy.
Read some.
Should I?
Yeah.
Let's see. It says, Dear Kermit, my cousin Diane has a pet frog, and she named him Kermit. And he could say hi just like you.
Isn't that sweet?
Yeah, that's sweet. I feel very sorry that your best friend Jim died. Jim died?
We were just starting to get to know him. While falling asleep that night, our 5-year-old daughter Blair said, "It's a good thing there are people who can do Jim Henson's job. He'll be with us every time we watch the Muppets. He'll be able to see them from heaven. The Reeser family, Las Vegas, Nevada."
Cancel. Cancel the production number.
What about the interview?
I did it all wrong. I mean, when you read these letters, and when you know how much people loved him, we can't do a tribute to him.
Oh, people, why not four?
And if four
old people, why not more? And more, and more. And when all those people south would start to see what everybody sees in you.
You guys were great.
But
do you have something silly to end with?
Silly? Do we have something silly?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're the production number. Fly with it.
Yeah.
Well, that just about brings us down to the end of another one. But before we go, let me thank you for being with us for our tribute to Jim Henson. And we'll be seeing you soon with more Muppet stuff, because that's the way the boss would want it.